Distinguished guests, the Vice President of the United States, accompanied by Linda Teeler and Jordan Dudley.
Good morning.
Good morning.
I'm Linda Teeler, Senior Vice President for Championships at the NCAA. You've been asked to sit, please. I'd like to thank President Biden and Vice President Harris for organizing this event today. This is an incredible backdrop to celebrate incredible achievement. I want to start by congratulating all of you on your successful season. There are more than 500 student athletes in more than 1,000 NCAA institutions across the country. Many of those teams and student athletes started the season with the goal of achieving a national championship. You all have done that. You're the best in your sport. You've crossed that finish line. You will forever be NCAA champions. Congratulations. For the student athletes here, I hope that you take a moment to truly appreciate what you've achieved. Whether it's your first NCAA championship or one of many, what you've done is remarkable. In addition to your success on the field, many of you are using your platform that success has brought to do really incredible things, to engage your communities, to become entrepreneurs, to represent your families and your friends, to serve in leadership roles across the NCAA, at your conference, and on your campus. What you do and how you do it is an inspiration, and we thank you. For the coaches here today, I hope you also take a moment to truly appreciate the season. I know for many of you, it is natural, it's in your nature to turn the page, look to the next season, start planning for the next championship. But for all of you, I hope that you, again, take a moment to truly appreciate what you've accomplished. It is incredible, and you also will forever be known as national championship coaches. Congratulations. Having worked on a college campus for over 21 years, I understand that it takes teamwork to make this particular dream work. And so I want to make sure we shout out those athletic trainers, medical personnel, strength and conditioning coaches. Yep, let's go. Right? Academic advisors, media relations folks, all of you that make this possible for student athletes to achieve their dreams. Thank you for what you do. Thank you for pouring into them and how you do it, taking care of them and loving them and supporting them in every way. Thank you. Again, thank you for allowing us to celebrate you today, for being here, making the trip. We appreciate it, and we appreciate being part of your special day. And now it's my distinct honor to introduce the Vice President of the United States, Kamala Harris.
Greetings, everyone. Greetings. And Linda, I want to thank you for all you do to support these extraordinary student athletes. And it is good to be here with so many leaders, including, of course, members of Congress, members of our administration, and our extraordinary athletes. Our President, Joe Biden, wanted to be here today. He is feeling much better and recovering fast, and he looks forward to getting back on the road. And I wanted to say a few words about our President. Joe Biden's legacy of accomplishment over the past 3 years is unmatched in modern history. In one term, he has already, yes, you may clap. In one term, he has already surpassed the legacy of most presidents who have served 2 terms in office. And I first came to know President Biden through his son, Beau. We worked together as attorneys general in our states, and back then, Beau would often tell me stories about his dad. He would talk about the kind of father and the kind of man that Joe Biden is. The qualities that Beau revered in his father are the same qualities that I have seen every day in our president. His honesty, his integrity, his commitment to his faith and his family, his big heart, and his love, deep love of our country. And I am firsthand witness that every day our President Joe Biden fights for the American people, and we are deeply, deeply grateful for his service to our nation. And so with that, on behalf of our President and Dr. Biden, I am honored to welcome all of you to the White House to celebrate the achievements of these great athletes. Every one of them is a national champion, a national champion. In America, tens of millions of people play a sport as a child, and the best of the best grow up to become national champions. Here today, we have 7 undefeated teams, 11 repeat champions, and 20 first-time winners. Some of you have represented our nation on the international stage in World Cups and World Championships. And later this month, 6 of you will represent our nation at the 2024 Olympics in Paris. As members of Team USA, you are ambassadors for our nation, and with pride, we will cheer you on. And we look forward to congratulating you when you bring home the gold. So to all of our athletes, I know it was not easy to make it to this moment. Each of you has faced challenges and obstacles, and you have endured. You have fought back and fought through. By doing so, you demonstrated that true greatness requires more than skill. It requires grit and determination. You all know what it means to commit and to persevere. And you know what it means to count on teammates. During the course of a long season, sports teams become a family. You rely on each other. You develop relationships that will last a lifetime. And you make the people around you better in every way. And when you play, you inspire people across our nation. You remind all of us what can be achieved with hard work and ambition. And of course, none of you made it here alone. Today, you are surrounded by the people who stood by you every step of this journey, the folks who support you on and off the field, your friends, your family members, your coaches, your trainers, and teachers who for years have cheered you on. So today, again, let us give them a round of applause. And in conclusion, I say to our athletes, congratulations again on all you have accomplished, and good luck on all that is to come. Wherever you all go from here, you will always, and know this, you will always be champions, and we will always be so proud of you. And so now it is my honor to welcome to the stage Jordan Dudley, who plays on the Florida State University women's soccer team and our U-20 women's national team. Please welcome Jordan.
Good morning.
Good morning.
My name is Jordan Dudley, and I'm a member of the 2023 National Championship Florida State Soccer Team. Thank you, President Biden and Vice President Harris, for this wonderful opportunity to visit the White House and to celebrate the achievements in college athletics. My freshman year at FSU was a dream come true. I played with and against the most talented women in college soccer. None of this would have been possible if it wasn't for the support of our administration, coaches, and athletic staff at FSU. They provided the resources to help us succeed in the classroom, in sports, and in life. The family environment created by my teammates helped us push each other to achieve our team goals, including earning the program's fourth national championship after an undefeated season. We all know the demands of being a college student athlete has its challenges, but reaching the end of the season with a trophy in hand made all of our hard work, studying, and training worthwhile. Congratulations to all of my fellow athletes for your hard work and accomplishments. You've achieved the dream of many, thus inspiring the next generation as they work towards their goals. My challenge to each of you today is to always find that something that keeps you motivated and inspired. And once you find that something, use it to inspire and encourage those around you and future generations. To the Biden-Harris administration, thank you again for this unforgettable opportunity.
Well done.
Thank you.